What's happening, guys? Keith here with your June 27th edition of the Impact Report. So normally I would wait till Sunday afternoon to bring you guys news and rumors. However, we had a few things happen over the last couple of days, and I figured I'd bring that information to you guys earlier in the week. So on Sunday evening, we learned that Next Generation Wrestling will be teaming up with Impact Wrestling to bring to you The Uncivil War, which will be live on Twitch Sunday, August 19th. And this will take place in Knoxville, Tennessee. Next Generation Wrestling has actually said that the first two rows have officially sold out for the show. So that is great news to hear. I believe the first row sold out in the first 2 hours. But the main reason to bring you guys news is on Monday afternoon, Impact Wrestling's Twitter account said, "Breaking news, we're delighted to announce that Dummies will be named and shamed long into the future as Eli Drake has signed a contract extension with Impact Wrestling." So later on, I mean, at this point, we were all unsure of the length or anything like that. I mean, we're still unsure of those details. However, PW Insider posted, "While the announcement of Drake's signing was categorized as a contract extension on Impact's social media accounts, it is not a short-term extension of his existing deal. We are told it is a longer-form deal that secures Drake's position with the company." PW Insider has confirmed with multiple sources within the company that Eli Drake has indeed signed a new long-term contract with Impact Wrestling. So this is fantastic news. I was very glad to hear this when it was announced. Like I said, we definitely should be a guy they stick with moving into the future. Now that he has secured his position with the company, I would assume they will give him something to do at Slammiversary. What that will be, I have no idea. I'm curious to know what you guys would like to see his role be in Slammiversary this year. If you guys want to leave a comment down below, we could talk back and forth about that. I had said on my Impact Report, maybe it was my Impact Review of last week, that I would like to see him in a rematch with Johnny Impact from Bound for Glory. I think they put on a good match at the show before it was unfortunately ruined by Alberto El Patron, but he is no longer in the company, so that is no longer an option. But yeah, like I said, let me know in the comment section below what you guys would like to see from Eli at Slammiversary. And last but not least, Anthem released a presser saying that they are pleased to announce that Peter Einstein has joined the company as its chief operating officer. So this also includes Impact Wrestling. So he has enjoyed a long and distinguished career in the media industry with more than 35 years as a senior executive and entrepreneur. He will now bring this extensive experience in media operations and global relationships to Anthem, leading and developing Anthem's operation with a focus on expanding assets to new markets and platforms. They said the addition of Peter to our team signals our commitment to continued growth as a sports media and entertainment company, targeting passionate communities and surveying premium content. Now, this was said by Leonard Asper, who is the CEO and founder of Anthem. He also said, "Peter brings incredible expertise and experience to our company, including in global operations and digital media, which is key as we expand and develop our assets across all platforms. I couldn't think of a better person to add to our executive suite." Einstein had said, "I am thrilled to be joining Leonard and Anthem at this critical juncture in its growth trajectory. We have an excellent team and a wealth of opportunities before us. And I am looking forward to focusing and driving the company as it executes its expansion strategy." So, good news here. That is all I have for you guys today. We'll either be back tomorrow night or Friday afternoon with my Impact Review. And I will see you over the weekend for another edition of the Impact Report. But until then, thanks for checking out my video. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye.